We're not exactly sure what contribution the nutrients from the birds make to the reef. We suspect it's pretty high, and most studies to date have really just focused on that shallow flow, and yet we're interested in what's coming out on the side.